Assalamualaikum. So this is my official EastEssence.com review of all the abayas that I've ever gotten from them. So I'm just gonna do a couple outfits and yeah. Okay, so the first abaya that I am reviewing is the Antela abaya. I have it in the original fabric and in the Kashibo, but I'm only going to wear one of them. That makes sense? Okay, so yeah. Okay, so about this abaya is a very comfortable, you guys can't see me, it's a very comfortable all day abaya. Every day, all day, you know, that good stuff. It's very easy to pair up with stuff. Right now I just have it paired with a super long Alamira from Umu Couture, a extra scarf to keep it down because it's windy. The Bahar Abaya, it is a cotton button up through here abaya. It has a nice little cinch right here that you tie and untie. It is made out of cotton poplin, I think is how you say it. Alright, come with me. Okay, so the only problem, there's two of them, that I have with this abaya is that because of the material that it is, it picks up fibers very badly, like, but all black does that. Like, in my opinion, like, all black abayas, unless they're like a really silky, sleek, unless they're a really silky, sleek thing, they do it. But there's that, and then that right there. Because it is a button, like it's like a shirt, like a work shirt. So you do have to wear sleeves underneath of it, or your actual arm will show. Okay, so this abaya is the tieback abaya. Now, before I get to the bad part of this, let me tell you guys all the good stuff. This fabric is amazing. It is very elegant, it's very flowy, it's very beautiful, it feels lovely on your skin. It's very, very nice. Like, I'm in love with this color. I have nothing in my wardrobe that's this color. So it's very unique, it's very beautiful. Again, lovely material, lovely all of that. The one downfall for me, the only one, is that it's a tieback abaya. If you look, I have no tie on my abaya. Now let me tell you why. So when I got this, I got it in the mail and I tried it on and I realized that sadly the part that is supposed to tie around your waist Let me just say, I love this abaya. It is the everyday knit abaya. This, by far, is my favorite abaya that I have bought from them, outside of the Antela abaya. Okay, so this one is the Namara abaya. It has this lovely, I'm gonna call it an embroidery, but that's not what it is. But it's really sparkly, really pretty. It has it on the sleeves and going down the middle. Now, I've had this abaya for 2 years, so it's been worn a lot. My only downfall with it is, I don't know if you can tell this is not my undershirt, just so that's known. That's actually my hijab that I have tucked in. But what happens is that after a while, the zipper, like the actual zipper part, like this part, not this, the actual zipper holder together, it becomes to where it's, it comes apart. So you have to pinch it back together to get it to work. It's the only downfall. Other than that, oh, and it's split at the bottom. I'm not going to show you because I don't have on pants underneath this.
Yeah,
it'd be awkward. Anyways, but it's split, even though in the picture it looks like it's all together. It is split at the bottom. For me, it goes like to my thigh when it splits. So here, I'll show you the splitty part. Like, see? It's split.
So yeah. It was hot. It was just disgusting. This supply, however, it's very soft, very luxurious. I like it a lot. What we have is a kurta from them, and I believe it is number ME61. I'm not sure, but my husband said that it's a very nice kurta. It is very lovely. It's very soft. It's very nice. And the second one is the ME1, I believe is the item number, and I got it for him in navy and olive, and as you can see, I think I actually got a different garment than what's pictured, but either way, he liked it, so it's cool. He gave me the shiny silvery scarf, like the gold shimmery scarf that's pictured, because he said it was girly, but he likes the garment a lot. It's cotton, and his only thing that he didn't like about the outfit was that the pants, they are the drawstring kind, but the leg of them towards the ankle, he said that it was like skinny dini pants. But other than that, he likes it. My only downfall is that since they are cotton, like, you have to get them directly out of the dryer and hang them up. That's it. Okay, well, thank you for watching my review, and inshallah you find it helpful. Alright, assalamu alaikum.